first Friday night event of the year. It's a citywide scavenger hunt on the Red Line. So freshmen start in Brookland and go all the way to Farragut North, stopping at each stop on the Red Line.
So we need to walk. It's off of 10th and E.
Oh, and we can get Hard Rock.
Okay, and we can perfect. Do Sky Museum.
So if we walk down 7th to E, my plan, we're going to get a good selfie at the Portrait Gallery and then see where to next. Actually, Lincoln, Ford Theater, pay our ode to our greatest president.
They take pictures at different historical places.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Tourist spots.
Go. John, whoa, do the John, whoa, do the John, whoa.
Places that they need to know while they're here and do different activities and just have general fun. We're not just isolated on our campus, we're a part of the larger DC community. Our campus is located in the city, so we want our students to know their way around the town so that they feel a part of where they live.